To be honest, I've not been paying attention to the story in this one because everyone's already judged it and said it's shit, so I won't bother, you know? The way I like Fire Emblem as well is like, I get emotions for characters on the battlefield, you know? Somebody pulls off a sick clutch crit or a sick dodge, I'm like, yo, you know? And like, that's like when I like characters. You know, so I feel nothing towards Arthur, because, like, we're not using him. Do you know what I mean? But, like, the characters we are using on the battlefield, it's like Effie putting in the work and that, you know, Silas putting in the work, you know, Elise having a fun time healing and shit. And it's like, that I like characters who I'm playing as, and it lets me like them, and especially when there's some cool shit going on in the field. It's like, whoa, I need one extra damage here. Who's got it? You know what I mean? Silas, my mate, that's who's got it. You know, like, shit like that, and it makes me like the characters that way, you know? That's how I feel about it. You know what I mean? And we've got Mozu there. Just came from shaky wee villager. Garbage. You know what I mean? Now she's like kicking the shit out of bosses. You know what? That's what I mean. One-shotting bosses. That's how I like characters, you know? Putting in the work, you know? So that's why I was hating Felicia, because every time I see her, I'm like, you're doing nothing. You know, that's why I didn't like her. I'm like, I don't like you. You're not doing anything. All you're doing is sitting around looking cute, and I don't like it. All right, I want you to put in the work, but that's obviously it's my fault too, because I don't know how to play the character or whatever. But like, that's what I mean. It's just what I see. But now that we like done that level there, I'm like, okay, I need to get our shuriken up to C. We got to get our daggers up to C. We got to get it to C. So I got her going around doing zero damage to armor knights just so we can get some weapon experience. So I'm like, alright, I'm liking this chick. She's trying her best. You know? Shit like that. The only reason I'm not renaming my forges is just how I get confused with the names. Because it's got the exact same icon. An iron has the exact same icon as a steel. So like, I wouldn't know if it was really an iron or a steel. I'd have to actually go into its stats and look at it. That's why I wasn't like renaming my forges. You know, they've not got different icons in this game. I think I'm buying that, and I'm not looking back. It's bought and that's it done. You know? It is strikes twice when attacking. I'm buying that. And that's it. Now I'm out of money again. So like, because they do have the same icon though, I need to think. I'm keeping the iron there. Do you know what I mean? So I know it's an iron. Kind of thing. Yeah. So like I need a good iron something, you know? Bronze. Beans. Cheating, dude. Wonder what triggered Dame then. Just by walking in here, that's cool. Oh shit. It's a special donkey here, I think. Well, at least I now know they're coming, but you know. I do have an Freeze would have been decent here, to be honest. Yeah. I don't know, we're all getting fucked. Still got the ones coming from behind, you know? Yeah, 3 defense gives them 20. And that means these guys are at least doing 1 damage. You know what I mean? So they have to attack, no? Maybe I'll just have to put Silas in there and who gives a shit, you know? Maybe I should just bait that guy like that, you know? See what's up. See these guys move. We'll see who starts moving. We've got everyone in a good position. So I'm not even sure, to be honest. See who moves in that, eh? Feels like we can go a wee bit slower at the start. Because we're not in a rush here. Sweet. Alright, these guys are moving now. Cool, cool, cool.
Hey.
Oh wait, he talked to me. Alright, this guy recruits himself. Wait, as far as... It's this thing that I'm worried about, yeah. Don't want to walk in there, you know? I feel like we want to deal with all this before I walk in there, and I can get Leo to go in there. And screw her up, yeah? Oh, she can't eat. Right. Yeah, maybe they'll come down here. He's got the beast killer. I guess. What happened? Did he miss? Well, that's that then, isn't it? Yeah, I guess it was only a... It was only an 80. Fuck. Yeah, maybe we should have just teamed up, you know. Good chance. Let's see what happens. Oh, he never went from. Oh, this is okay, I guess. Obviously not doing much damage. Right, so what's happening here then? Right, that's cool. Oh, come on, dude! It's a fucking 80. You know, that's actually like a 90, right? Jesus. Yeah. What? Man, he did. He missed a 92, did he? What the fuck, dude? That's fucked up. What? What's going on? Man, I'm upset with that, eh? Jesus. Yes, Tina. Twenty defense. Okay. Seems no bad. This guy can he actually come through even though he's got pass. It's alright. Not bad at all. Alright. Where'd you draw the line, eh? Where'd you draw the line? It's hard to say, you know. I don't know about DRN in this game. What I do know... What I do know is, trying to get sword rank up, you know? Yeah, what I do know about this game, though, is, right, I'm just baiting these freezes out, can't be bothered. 20 defense, dude. It's alright, like, just dance him up there, see what goes down. It's only 24. Bryn Helder. Right, that's that done there. Right. One-shotted. Fuck. Right on, dude. Oh, so we didn't even get lunged because he just got fucking one-shotted, dude. That was sick, you know. Nice, nice. All right. I mean, I would like to get some XP up here, to be honest. But I feel like just sending Camilla in to wreck shop, you know. Eh, who cares? Try and bait this guy in though. So she doesn't steal all the XP, you know? Am I gonna tackle these reinforcements? I'm not too sure. There are no ambush spawns. Pardon me thinking about Wow, that never killed him? Come on. This guy's tough. I think a good way. These bloody reinforcements. It's like I think we are going to get sandwiched. That's what I mean. But yeah, apparently, like, and it's actually quite high as well. Like a 70% is like 80 summon. Does a miss make them? That's actually something I'm not sure about on this game either. I wonder if a miss. Because I wasn't paying attention. There we get 4. We've been hit twice. That would be a 3. She's got 1 left. So misses actually do waste charges. Alright, cool, dude. Could actually get rid of these freezes too. Because he one shots with the Bryn Helder, didn't he? Let's see what goes down to. Nah, you couldn't actually just wait on the platform, could you? Because they're on water. I feel like we could kill them though, what the fuck? 21. They should be coming for us, that's what gets me. So this guy can attack there. So I should be able to just put Effie in there and bait that guy, no? That guy's jebaited. Then they start, you know? And then here... It's got the beast color on, dude. I don't know, we'll see what happens. Surely we can kill them like this. No, they keep doing the two range. It's really cheap, actually. Oh. Right. Man, it's actually quite hard to see what's going on with the red squares, eh? Put Silas here. 40. Ugh. Alright. Okay, we could, yeah. See if we can clear them. Nah, they've only attacked him alone. They won't. That's what's shit about it. Alright, though, we can kill these bunch. Got the iron. Steel nonsense. Dance him out, do we? Wait a minute. Right. Get her out of there. Want this guy to come in and this guy to come in. Possibly get killed here. You know what I mean? They'll go after him. We've got 21 speed. 17. Nah, it's only 4. Shit. Steel Nagi. Not 16 defense, though. Put the lightning on him. That's what I'm feeling, mate. Right, this guy, I wouldn't mind going after all three of them, you know what I mean? Surely we can, we'll just put them in there, eh? We'll see how it goes down, dude, you know? Honestly, we're just like kind of testing them now anyway, and I don't mind it. Okay. Could even bait that one in, you know? He's the only guy that can go there, though. That's fine. Fuck it, dude. Ooh! Glad I done it. I put the lightning on him, no? Thought I put the lightning on him. Watch out. This guy's coming in there. No bad. I think that's okay. Just no bad, I mean. Is this guy cat coming? Yep. Fuck, I can barely see what's going on here, dude. Huh? So much red shit. Oh, that is sick though, eh? How much is that guy doing? 10D! I can take it. I'm going in. No, I'm going in with the Brynn. Lush. That's lush, mate. I think we're going to get a good Niles, because I hear this character's a bit of a hit or a miss or some shit. I think we're going to be okay, just purely because, you know. I've been getting a lot of strength, sorry. You know! Oh my god! Fuck! Are you serious? What just happened? Did I miscalculate? I must have. Fuck you, dude. I'm freezing. Fucking bastard. I must have miscalculated. Man, I was sure he was dead. How could he survive against Camilla? What sorcery is this? You know? Right? Oh, it's only when you attack Rhydon, right? Nice one, dude. Okay, I didn't know that. Man, what the... Dude, I was at 26 times 2. How did this guy not die? Right, okay, we missed an 87. Whatever, you know? Really, though? Either we missed a... Fine. I guess that's that, isn't it? Alright. I mean, it's dangerous, so, but... Why don't you take a risk? I'm looking to go sword. Train his sword rank up a bit, dude. Steel club coming in. 26 damage. Barely dents us. Alright. And I can't even see where to go. I can see. Alright, down here, aye. Okay. Right, fine. If anything, I'm training up her rank. Sweet dude. It's only... It's barely any XP, but whatever. It's something. She's hanging on. Fine. I want to get some daggers in with Felicia, because I'm trying to get this flame shuriken on the go. $40D right there. I don't want to kill the boss though, you know? It's 100%. Taking it! Yeah, taking it. Alright. 13 damage for that guy. Alright, Jim. See what goes down, eh? Could be bad news. Tough to be careful. I mean, I don't know the setup to capture this guy, so I don't know. Oh, the boss isn't he moving. Alright, bitch. Yeah, he's not moving. Sweet. Or would he move, though? Wait a minute. No. I got 15D here. 100%. Sick, mate. trying to get her daggers up. That's a bad one. That's our, I would say that's our first bad level up though, if I'm being honest. It's 22D right there. He's actually got a 3% crit, this bitch. On Camille. Got Thundercats here though. With it still 3% crit, what's up? Right, I need... This guy is quite dangerous, isn't he? Isn't he? 24D, holy shit. I'm doing 26 damage. Willio. Doing 17, no crit. Fuck. What the hell? Oh man, that was that skill. Oh dude. I wasn't even paying attention. How do you counter this skill? That's what's getting me as well. Like a nasty skill. Could deal 10. Have I got a backup in case he misses? I have Camilla. It's alright. Okay. It's okay. Right, so capture. Capture 3 damage. That's what I mean, dude. 22, no crit. Alright, well, we'll get to see how it works then, I guess.